We're a group of passionate Nigerians
promoting agricultural innovation
to enhance farmers' productivity,
address malnutrition
and food security issues,
and tackle poverty.
Salute Ezua.
Dalunu.
Ekushel.
Enumekombufo.
Agbatutu. Nigeria.
Yay!
This is the team Tandalanya. Your passionate promoting about technology.
Our big role and our aim is to make sure that we communicate science, we make sure that farmers are accessing technology, and then we embrace every technology that can help to improve farmers' productivity and make them to improve their livelihood. Also, we'd like to thank Alliance for Science for the big time we had here. We had a lot of knowledge. We have acquired the knowledge that can help us to go and implement this knowledge to bring better Tanzania and secure Tanzania. Thank you so much. Asante sana!
A friend of science, passionate to assist scientists to demystify science and also help the farmers to access modern technologies that can ultimately solve their challenges to increase their yields and reduce poverty and disease. Thank you, Alliance for Science.
We are a team of passionate teachers.
We support agricultural innovation for food security
and economic development.
Umoja ni nguvu. Alliance Twashukuru.
We are Team Zimbabwe.
Thank you, Alliance for Science, for giving us this opportunity and opening our eyes and minds to the endless possibilities that agricultural biotechnology has to offer.
As a group of young professionals in agriculture, our goal is to go back home and promote access to this technology and develop our economy.
Thank you.
Ms. Rita, siyabonga.
We are AFS2018 Team Ghana.
I represent the voice of the voiceless Ghanaian who use their crops every year to pest and diseases, weeds and drought.
I coordinate projects back home making sure the farmers' issues and concerns are made known in the media landscape.
And I am for farmers and with farmers, and I'm so much concerned about their health.
And I communicate the technology better to those who do not understand, to understand the technology better. And we do know that biotechnology do have the potential to solve most problems most African farmers or Ghanaian farmers face.
Biotechnology is here to stay.
AFS.
Get that say.
AFS.
Get that say.
AFS.
Get that say.
Thank you, Alliance. Thank you, Alliance.
Thank you, Alliance.
We are a team of volunteers working to make agricultural innovations accessible to all farmers for food security and improved incomes. Thank you.
Team Uganda.
For God and my country.
Thank you, Alliance for Science.
We are pro-poor,
pro-farmer.
We are pro-environment.
Mabuhay!
Choosing your battles, pick yourself up and dust yourself off and back in the saddle. You're on the front line, everyone's watching. You know it's serious, we're getting closer, this isn't over. The pressure's off, you feel it, but you got it all, believe it. When you fold it up, oh, oh, and if you fold it up, eh, eh. Tamina, mina, sangalewa, cause this is Africa. Tamina, mina, eh, eh. This time for Africa. Listen to your guide, this is our motto. Your time to shine, don't wait in line, it's almost for todo. People are raising their expectations. Go on and feed them, this is your moment, no hesitation. Today's your day, I feel it. You pave the way, believe it. If you get down, get up, oh, oh. When you get down, get up, hey, hey. Tamina, mina, sangalewa. This time for Africa. Tamina, mina.